What's up, you guys? It's Henry here. I think it's time to reveal why I will never sell Tesla. And I first want to say this video title isn't a flex. I practice minimalism, so money isn't the most important thing in my opinion, so long as I can pay my bills and help all you guys learn more about investing. Our relationship with the big man upstairs and what we give to each other is the most important thing. All right, so I really want to highlight why I'm bullish on Tesla and have been for months now. I think if your portfolio isn't invested in Tesla, you are making a big mistake. And this video will focus on my reasoning for having Tesla as my main position in Robinhood. My average price of 500 has been going up because I dollar cost average. If you haven't watched my video on dollar cost averaging, I really suggest looking through my channel because that is a strategy that's going to earn you tons of money over your investing career. So here's what I'm going to cover in this video, which makes me a long-term bull on Tesla and place a $4,000 price tag on it. This is, of course, before the split goes through later this month. Number one, the China opportunity and the growth of the Chinese EV market. Number two, robo-taxi, because that's going to change everything, especially the way we travel. This is my personal favorite part. Number three, Tesla insurance, and that will be really interesting to discuss. Number five, lastly, I will do a technical analysis and follow up on the stock split price action. Before I jump in, I'd appreciate an early thumbs up as it helps the channel. And as you can tell, I'm fully dedicated to my YouTube and Patreon family. Bringing you guys value is my top priority. So let's jump in now. China electric vehicle sales grew for the first time in 13 months during July, thanks to the government extending financial incentives and Tesla's local production. Sales of EVs last month jumped 19.3% on the year to 98,000 vehicles. That's the macro picture of China, and let's take a look at what that means for Tesla. Tesla is exploding the market with the Made in China Model 3 reaching a production of 12,571 vehicles and sales of 11,000 vehicles during the month of July. New factories like Gigafactory Shanghai will allow Tesla to be right in on the action and growth within that China area. Do you guys think that a company with production located near all the consumers is an advantage? You bet. They get more real-time feedback, word of mouth, and faster deliveries because they're right in the major Chinese city's backyard. The Chinese market opportunity is very favorable for Tesla, and that's why this is number one on my list of reasons supporting my investment analysis. Number two, robo-taxis is the business component that can take Tesla to the $4,000 price target. Let me break down this market simply and place a value on it. Currently, Uber charges riders anywhere between $2 and $3 per mile. Elon talked at Autonomous Day about offering riders at about half of that, coming in at $1 per mile, significantly undercutting the competition by more than 50%. Let's also just be conservative and factor in 50% useful miles figure, which means that a robo-taxi will have a passenger in transit half of the time and will be vacant half of the other time. That means a robo-taxi will earn 50 cents per mile driven. Elon talked about a cost of less than 18 cents per mile to operate at that point of time, so a robo-taxi would generate 32 cents worth of profit per mile, or about 64% profit margin. It's not hard to see why Tesla could eat Uber and Lyft's lunch and do so at a massive profit. Not to mention, selling full autonomous driving could be worth $100,000 and attract millions of sales worldwide. That would be a value of $100 billion. With Tesla's current price to sales of 11, that would be a market value for Tesla of $1.1 trillion. So I think Tesla could be right at $1.5 trillion in a few years, right up there with Microsoft's current valuation. All right, let's move over to Tesla insurance. And this is really the part that excites me. Although it isn't as big of an opportunity as a robo-taxi business, it's a stable cash flow for the company and plays on parts of my degree in finance and business analytics. And that's the massive amount of data that Tesla is acquiring and already has. I think it'll be much more compelling than anything on the market. Tesla Insurance has launched in California, which plans to expand coverage throughout the US over time. If you didn't know, Warren Buffett built his entire empire from the insurance business. And that's because insurance is widely profitable since you collect billions and billions of dollars up front and first. Then you pay for all the accidents that may or may not happen. Even if they happen, insurance companies pull in way more than they pay out 99% of the time, because they predict what damages are in the future and they purposely collect more money coming in than they believe they will have to pay out. And that's before the time value of money. Tesla is uniquely positioned to take a disproportionate large slice of the insurance market for Tesla owners, as they will have all the data on the accidents and they will be able to offer a cheaper price for Tesla owners. Which means Tesla insurance will produce Tesla billions of high margin revenues. Tesla is basically a computer on wheels, and every time you plug it into the house, your Tesla is uploading a gigabyte of driving data to help improve Tesla's self-driving AI, among other data that's important in pricing insurance risk, for example. Tesla has a stupid amount of data, and that's what is going to make this company even more successful into the future. Believe it or not, Tesla produces the safest and second safest vehicles on the market. Its real competitive advantage will be when self-driving takes off. It's crazy to believe, but self-driving is way safer than a human driving. So Tesla will incur less car accidents, meaning it gets to keep more insurance money. And as data keeps building up in Tesla, they will keep innovating and improving at exponential rates. The exponential curve of advancement is not something that I want to underestimate, and is the reason I'm so heavily invested in Tesla. Now, yes, I just made a video on why growth stocks are overvalued. If you guys want to know what the Warren Buffett indicator is saying, then make sure to check out my video on the stock crash that may happen in the near future and why we may be very overvalued at this point of time. I do give Tesla an exception, as they are truly backing up their high price with a monster amount of growth. Next, we have solar energy time. And well, I'm not really surprised that Tesla has the most competitive solar price on the market at $1.49 per watt, a money back guarantee, and overall makes the value extremely high and the cost of ownership very low. Hence, this product is a no-brainer for the homeowner. This business will not only flourish because the market for solar is flourishing, but Tesla is even more uniquely positioned. That's because the energy from the solar roof can feed the Powerwall and the owners of their Tesla vehicles. So solar is not only a red hot trend that is here to stay, but Tesla also is uniquely positioned to cross sell such a product to Tesla owners. If you guys don't know what a cross sale is, it's basically like selling a hamburger and then asking, do you want some fries with that? Oh, and would you like to make it a meal? That type of offer works, and we know it does based on McDonald's. I feel like Elon Musk has a marketing degree. He's just too good at marketing for being an engineer. Lastly, let's take a look at Tesla stock price. Wow, I was telling you guys that the split would drive up behavior. I posted that in my Patreon group and told them that this is a best opportunity to make a swing trade towards the upside. They are probably very happy in my little community over there, and they just like my confident call for Tesla. And I just want to say, each share of Tesla will become 5 shares, making this stock much more accessible for more investors. And that is part of the reason that the stock is really going up. I love the strong momentum, and this is a stock that I simply wouldn't sell. Yes, it has a high PE ratio, but with high growth and the thing that I mentioned, it's worth a great deal more. And I'm excited to see what's to come for Tesla and for my YouTube family here on YouTube. If you're still watching, you're awesome. The channel is growing quickly, and I am so thankful to have amazing subscribers who like the smash button. Consider checking out my Patreon, because these videos take a lot of time and dedication. But either way, I'm happy to have a growing family here on YouTube. Love you guys all, and don't forget to be aggressive in learning, but be safe in investing. Save me.